It's really not that much of my finger. Really, sir.
You're lucky they didn't send you home. If you'd lost another inch, they probably would have.
I go home and we all go home. Sir. I wrote a letter. I wrote my wife. Trying to explain what happened. I gave up. I couldn't do it. I couldn't find any words to explain days like that.
The closest I got to being injured so far is some cuts from those damn trees I dropped through.
Count your blessings and hang on to them.
Looks like we're moving out to St. Savoir to complete our main objective. Gotta clear the way so the infantry can take Sherbourne. You running first, boys, have fun playing guard duty while the real men go to work.
Now I'm sure we'll be saving your asses up there in St. Savoir. Not like you won't need it.
Why'd you say that, Paddock?
Because the 82nd always needs saving.
Well, I better get moving. You boys keep your heads down. After me and the 82nd kills Hitler and ends this war, we'll get that whiskey back in England. I like whiskey.
Ah, Lieutenant Colonel Cassidy. That means we're going on a patrol again.
Sir?
Sir. As you were, those German bastards that retreated from Bopt have taken up some strong positions in the hedgerows south of town. Now you boys are gonna go out there and eliminate any threat you encounter. Get your gear and move out. And don't forget to use your TNT to make a path through the hedgerows.
See? Told you.
over there! Move there!
Hit!
Move now! Go! Get the hell over there! Go!
Good job out there, boys. You put up a hell of a good fight. Take these captured German plans to the 82nd. They're about to attack the town of Saint-Savore. These should help them out. Make sure they know the 101st found them.